Prepare, don't predict. We often hear, I just heard in the news, dot, dot, dot. Generally, whatever comes after that dot, 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 some sort of apocalypse du jour, is something that historically has been catastrophic to long-term financial plans. It's often been said that the only free lunch is diversification. So ultimately, what is diversification? It means that you have different assets that are moving in different directions. So if all of your investments move in the exact same direction all the time, you're not diversified. Stay invested, stay diversified.